in the qualification, going in, my goal was to have one throw and done and get a lot of time to relax. And so I did my one throw and it was fair and I walked out, and then later on it was found that my foot slipped and hit the top of the toe board at the very end, and I was really nervous when I heard about that. But
so like they reviewed it on video or something? Or?
Yes.
Well, it was after other people had already started throwing again, right?
Yeah, so I got let out of the stadium, and I think it was later that day it was found that the throw ended up being the fault. But definitely trying to get a fair mark, but also just go for it. 2 years ago I came here and didn't make it past qualifications, and so coming here knowing I was in the final, it was more of it was just kind of a go for it PR today, but I'm happy with how the throw went anyways, and thank you very much.